Arden was developed at Columbia University with support from IBM, with the idea that centers of excellence could develop MLMs and share them with other institutions. However, there are a number of technical challenges to actually deploying Arden, with the curly braces problem being the one we'll briefly discuss here.